What are you doing, Blair?
Serena knew how upset I was. She didn't want me to be alone, so she invited me to sleep over. Go away, Chuck. It's pointless. I'm not gonna say it.
I don't care.
Ignore it.
Give it! You almost had me, Blair. Almost.